Yes! That's one down!
They're not so tough by themselves.
That one was dumb as a rock.
Okay, what's next?
Is this Olympus?
Gosh, it's amazing!
Oh!
Whoa!
The fountain!
Nope!
Back off!
Hercules must be at the top.
Thank you. Yeah. Huh. Here's our ticket up!
How are we supposed to get up there?
We'll have to climb up, but what'll we use for footholds?
Yeah!
Whoa. I swear to you, Hades, when I get out of this...
No! I'm the one giving orders now, Bolt Boy.
Don't get too comfortable, Hades!
Huh?
We're gonna stop you!
What?
Sora! Donald! Goofy! Yeah. It's on!
Yeah!
Go get him! Just one Titan left! Thank you!
Uh-oh! Now it's all four of them!
So what? There are four of us, too!
Actually, I think I can make it five.
No!
Thank you, my boy.
Yeah! Oh!
Now, watch your old man work! Years into that plan and you've ruined it! I really don't like you.
Just give it up already. You'll never beat Herc, no matter how many times you try.
Yeah, stay in the underworld where you belong.
You have the time of your afterlife.
Enough already! I did not come this far to be ridiculed by Zeus, high and mighty, his little sunspot, and a trio of clowns! You know what? I'll just go ahead and destroy you!
Hades! The exit is that way. Hold on. I almost forgot. That one's for trying to wreck Thebes.
You'll pay for this! I have a very, very long memory. I can still dunk your little nutmeg in a river of death!
Are you sure you want to leave all this behind?
Isn't Olympus your home?
And your family.
I can see my family anytime I want. If I stayed, I'd have to be apart from the person I love most. And that life would be empty. I finally know where I belong.
Hercules.
Sora, we never got back to your question. Can I help?
It's okay. I think I'm meant to figure it out for myself. I'll find my strength the way you found yours. Something to fight for, with all my heart. I guess you did have the answer.
Well, you've got heart, Sora. Just keep at it, and I know you'll be stronger than ever.
Yeah, I might even end up stronger than you are.
There he goes again.
You... Are you sure this box with the Book of Prophecies is for reals? I think that dig bad and black was pulling your leg.
Be quiet and dig, you imbecile. I must find that Book of Prophecies and make it my own. His was the only clue we have. We cannot afford to dismiss it without a thorough investigation.
I'm just saying a shot in the dark ain't gonna get us any closer to... Whoa!
What is it? Have you found something? Show it to me at once, fool!
Yes, sir, easy. This has got to be that Pandora's box Hades mentioned.
Leave it.
What? After all that digging?
That is not the box which I desire. We are finished with this world. Come.
No.
May your heart...
What's wrong, Riku? Are you tired? Do you need a break? We can stop.
No, just... I've been here. I should know this place. But that all seems like another life.
Well, gee, think of all you've seen. All the feelings you've felt. Why, you've done years of growing in almost no time at all.
I remember my first time here. I was so scared. But now my doubts and fears are gone. If anything, I feel exhilarated. And it's not because there's darkness in me. I know too well what that rush is like. This is different. And it's not adrenaline either. I know Aqua needs us, but I'm ready. I'm in control now. Maybe it's because you're with me this time.
Mm-mm. It's not me. I think it's because you finally found inside you that special strength to protect what matters.
What?
Sometimes you care so much for somebody that other feelings disappear. And then there's no room for fear or doubt.
Is that it? Strength to protect what matters. It reminds me of a promise I made.
To who?
Just someone I once met. Can't tell.
Sounds like a good memory.
Yeah. While we're reminiscing, Mickey, does any of this look familiar?
Sort of. But the realm of darkness has changed since I was here with Aqua.
Yeah, it's different from what I remember.
Usually, I'd just follow my heart, and Aqua would show me the way. But the closer I get, the hazier our connection feels.
You mean...
Maybe, but we can't give up hope.
Yeah. This beach.
It's gone.
Huh?
I'm positive Aqua was here. But now, her trail's gone dim.
I've been here too. With Sora.
Really?
This is where we found our way back to the Realm of Light. Hey, maybe Aqua did too.
Aqua has fallen into an even darker abyss. Somewhere I can't see her. And I don't think we're equipped to dive any deeper than we already are.
So then...
Oh no!
What?
Riku, be careful. Even the least threatening Heartless are stronger in this realm.
I got it. Come on.